Trump, a lot of people didn't vote for Obama because of his cock. You know, I mean, people be at parties going, I don't need a guy in office that's got a bigger dick than me. That's true racism. You see, racism, it's not about color. It's been about cock. Any black guy in here knows, right now, he's packing 15 sores. I know what I'm talking about. Think about it. Years ago, the NBA, it was all white players. The shorts were up to here.